Five.
Five. Three. I don't care. What did you do best today? What excited you about your performance?
You know, it was just good being out there, being coached by, you know, some of the best coaches in the world in football. And, you know, just getting out there back at home here in Ohio State.
Pressure cooker or excited?
No, I was just excited, man, because, you know, you're back home in front of your family and friends, as you see over there. You know, all my guys are here from me, so my fraternity brothers, to see me out there performing is just a blessing to be back.
Who were some of those coaches that really caught your eye?
I think I did pretty good today. I was solid. Not too special.
Who were some of those coaches that really you were like, wow, I can't believe that this guy's watching me, like some of the NFL coaches?
I mean, as soon as I walked in, man, I had a meet with Sean Payton, Bill Belichick. He had a meet with him at 7 in the morning. And, you know, just met with, like, Mike Tomlin. Just sitting down with some of those guys and really thinking about, like, how when I was 7 or 8 years old, I was dreaming about walking across the stage and stuff like that.
What was that like to meet Belichick one-on-one and have him kind of...
You know, when you first meet him, you're scared because he's quizzing you. It's like a little test.
Like boom, boom, boom.
Yeah, after we get done with the tests or the quizzes or whatever, drawing up the defense, it's pretty cool. They're real down-to-earth people and... really cool.
What did you want? What did you want to get across to them, Raekwon, about yourself? I mean, what was kind of the message you want to get to them? You know, about what you're about.
Yeah, everybody saying I can't move.
You're an athlete.
Yeah.
Saying I'm not an athlete. I went out to the combine, ran a 4.61. Was trying to crack 4.5, but didn't do it. Yeah. Came out here, moved, vertical jump 33. 10.1. Broad jump. What else you want from me?
Yeah.
Ain't even much else I can do.
Hey, Raekwon, Bill Belichick and
how'd you do on Belichick's quiz?
I think I did pretty good. You know, he was hard on me, so it's all right.
Belichick and Urban are pretty good friends. Can you kind of tell they similar personalities?
Coach Meyer tries to mirror his, like, the here at Ohio State, just like the Patriots. He's done a good job. They're both winning programs. He's coming off the Super Bowl. You know, we're coming out playing in the Final Four.
Have you met with the Patriots a lot?
I met with the Patriots. I met with them a couple of times before, talking on the phone, met with the position coaches, and this is my first time meeting with Coach Belichick.
What's your hope then for draft day? How will you get through that?
As high as possible, as soon as possible.
How many interviews you got set up between now and then? Do you already have a few set up, a few trips?
I just got done with the Steelers and the Titans just now, the GM, head coach of both organizations. I got a couple more coming.
And trips, you're going to work out individual workouts anywhere else?
I'll be all over the place. Yeah. Everybody who needs a linebacker, I'll probably be there.
Raekwon, are you feeling butterfly? What are you feeling, heading toward the draft and stuff?
I'm feeling real good because I kind of went into the draft process as an underdog.
Yeah.
And, it is what it is. I came and showed everybody what I had to do. And me personally, I don't feel like a guy is better than me.
Why'd you feel like an